Good morning, Kaufman. Today is Friday, September 9th. I'm Taylor.
And I'm Will.
And you're watching Kaufman Live.
Whatever happened to predictability? The milkman, the paperboy, evening TV. You miss your old familiar friends, but waiting just around the bend. Everywhere you look.
Man, it does not look like a beach outside today.
It looks awful, but let's check the forecast to see if it gets better this weekend.
How's the weather? How's the weather? How's the weather today? Is it sunny? Is it rainy? Is it cloudy? Is it snowy? How's the weather today?
Business Club will meet after school in room A208 on Monday to watch a video called The First Second from a series called How the Universe Works. All are welcome and refreshments will be provided. Environmental Club will be holding its first meeting of the year Tuesday in room A230 immediately after school. New members are always welcome. We would like to invite you to the figurative ribbon cutting ceremony to start off Kaufman's Gay Straight Alliance Club. We are bringing it back and would love to have you come and help us build it up again. Want to make a difference? Then come to Spectrum. Want to hang out with friends and have food? Then come to Spectrum. We will meet on September 14th in room 267. All are welcome. See Mrs. Z and Mrs. Belden if you have any questions. We can't wait to see you there.
You know, I don't think I know enough about what's going on in the world right now.
Well, here is the perfect segment to keep you informed.
Good morning, Kaufman, and welcome to your first edition of 60 Seconds Around the World. The Florida Department of Health confirmed on Tuesday 40 people have contracted Zika from mosquitoes in the tourist hotspot of Miami Beach and a second South Florida location. President Obama vowed Tuesday to work with the United Nations to tighten sanctions against North Korea a day after the rogue nation fired another round of ballistic missiles into the sea. Launching their fall presidential campaigns with competing visits to the Cleveland area, Donald Trump said Monday he plans to attend all three scheduled debates against Hillary Clinton, while Clinton stressed her experience at the expense of the New York businessman. Oklahoma regulators on Saturday shut down 37 wastewater wells connected to oil and gas production after a magnitude 5.6 earthquake. The International Union for Conservation of Nature said in a report released Sunday that the panda is now classified as vulnerable instead of endangered species, reflecting its growing numbers in the wild in southern China. It said the wild panda population jumped from 1,864 in 2014 from 1,596 in 2004, the result of work by the Chinese agencies to enforce poaching bans and expand forest reserves. And that was your first 60 Seconds Around the World.
Are you interested in being a part of history? Then plan to attend a meeting to discuss a trip to the 2017 presidential inauguration. Please stop by B154 for details. Signups for Garter Bowl will be taking place today during lunch. Please fill out an application and have your money turned in today.
The cheerleaders will be selling the UA camo t-shirts at the game today. Short sleeve shirts are $13. Please stop by the cheer table before the game. Looking for a part-time job? Currently, Giant Eagle, Dewey's Pizza, Player's Closet, and La Rosa's Pizzeria, to name a few, are hiring. Check out the job book in the guidance office for job postings for many local businesses. Anyone under the age of 18 must also apply for a minor work permit once hired.
Please join the Kaufman Golf Team on Sunday at La Rosa's Pizza for their annual fundraiser. Just show up from 10:30 a.m. to 10 p.m. and show them the flyer you can find on Twitter at Kaufman Golf, and 15% of all proceeds benefit the Kaufman Golf Boosters. Tryouts for the Rock Squad will be Thursday and Friday, September 14th and 15th at 3 p.m. in room B150. To get more information on tryouts, look for posters all around the school, follow us on Instagram at Kaufman Rock Squad, or ask Mrs. Maynard or any veteran member for more information. Now over to Kyle with sports.
Tennis defeated Upper Arlington 3-2 last night. Way to go, girls. Girls soccer was topped by Canal Winchester 2-0. Girls volleyball shut out Westland 3-0. Girls golf took the win last night against Kilbourne, shooting 166. Great job, Rocks. Boys soccer plays Cardinal Gibbons at St. Ignatius tonight at 5:30. Football plays Fairfield tonight at home at 7:30. This Saturday will be a big day for the Rocks. The day will be kicked off by the cross-country team traveling to Mason, Ohio for the Mason Invitational. Boys golf tees off at Brookside Country Club at 1:30. Girls golf plays at the Turkey Foot Invitational. Boys soccer returns to St. Ignatius to play Lake High School at 3. And to finish the day, volleyball plays St. Ursula at 4. Here's a video to get you pumped for the big game. That's all for sports. Now back to the desk.
That's all we have for today, Kaufman.
But before we go, check out these tweets of the week.